Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a rectangle with length 8 cm and breadth or width 4 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a line of length 8 cm. So this is starting 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. So first drawing here a line of length 8 cm, then drawing another line of length 4 cm. So this is starting 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is 4. Okay, so this one 8 cm length and this one 4 cm. Now, first of all, we have to draw here a line of length 8 cm. So this is starting 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So taking here point B and here C. Now we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point B. So putting the compass on the point B and drawing an arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here, again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here, and drawing an arc here, again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point, now joining this to get 90 degree angle. So this is 90 degree angle. Now taking the length 4 cm by using compass by this way and putting the compass on the point B and cut here. So taking here point A. Now taking the length 8 cm by using compass by this way and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here. Again taking the length 4 cm by using compass and putting the compass on the point C and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point D. Now first joining C and D, then joining A and D. Okay, so BC 8 cm and AB also 8 cm and this one 4 cm and this side 4 cm. So therefore rectangle ABCD, so ABCD is a rectangle with length 8 cm and breadth or width 4 cm. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.